Mountain High Ski Resort in Wrightwood opened for business yesterday and it was sold out. But because of COVID precautions, there are no rentals or lessons and nobody can hang out in the lodge. So only serious skiers. You still have to wear a face covering and social distance, but looks so beautiful on the slopes.
Yeah, it does. No rentals. So I wonder if you have to get your rentals down here or maybe on the way up to the mountain. That's something to think about though. Good morning.